here at 8, the famous par 4. This for birdie. Rare birdie at 8, and right in the center. What a putt. Moment ago at 17, the par 3, one up in the match. How about that shot? Another memorable hole out at the par 3.
And with some authority too, Shane. What a putt.
Since then, it's been great golf. Joshua McCarthy now with his second.
That's a 5-iron as well from 169. Get up.
What a shot there by McCarthy.
Now Hagestad to win the hole here at the 15th. And for the match, Stuart Hagestad on a mission this week. Senior to be at Vanderbilt. Third straight U.S. amateur.
I mentioned the Northeast amateur. Watching Davis Chatfield, he finished
nice.
Third.
Will
Gordon
shit.
Did. Look nice at shot. That control there. Had a good lie. That looks like a beautiful shot there. Didn't make that look too difficult.
We'll go to the ninth. Christopher Rayton has two putts to win the hole. All square in his match with Bradford Tilley. Just needs one. Excuse me, now all square. Playing Augustine.
Be good.
He loves it.
His 13th hole has a new tee box way back there. 270 yards to carry just to the right side of the fairway. 439 yard hole.
Go to 12, Austin Squires to win this hole and move one up against Luis Gagne.
Well, Steve Flesh, who works for us once in a while, playing now on the senior tours. Great putt there by Squires. Steve's son, Griffin.
There's no trouble getting over it.
Go a little.
How about this golf shot?
Magic.
Saw him do it yesterday. Brad came up clutch the last three holes and started right here.
Well, he's the only player on the course that hasn't won a hole today.
To extend the match.
Excuse me. He must like this hole. 300 par in the two rounds.
Big putt there. Excuse me, not to win the hole.
Very popular spot to putt from. Nobody's kept it above the hole, and Montenegro makes the big breaker there to his right. To get it. Oh, no. That looked like it was past the hole.
Go to the 14th. Another player struggling here at the par 5. Gagne for par. But perfectly red.
Wow. That was a putt Cole Hammer left short for his par to win.
How about that? Walks it in, points it in. Look like Tiger at Valhalla. The giant killer, this young man, Brad Dahlke, a victim yesterday.